It's interesting how the remotes actually give you some pretty good stuff, or you have a chance to get some pretty good stuff when you buy those. I don't even know what they're called. It's also nice how this thing only costs 2 loads. Because then you can actually, do stuff by yourself, and it's not, costing you tons of loads. Slaughtering the butchers. See, that's a dungeon quest. That's a dungeon quest. And the codex ones. Did I queue for another codex? Yeah, I did. Strike mines.
Sit with me.
Actually, what's this say? Okay, it's for level 25 people. Right, that's what the quest level says. Or something like that. Okay. That was easy. Hopefully I can get the reputation stuff. I just remembered earlier, I wanted to check my armor. Reduces physical damage by 31%. Oh, you know what? I wonder if by using this, yeah, that's cool. So, by hitting the use button, it automatically equips it for you. I'm not sure if you can change it during combat, though. Really wreck somebody. It's for 30 seconds, too. Just gotta make sure I don't use it. Basic stuff like using my AoE fear and my bull rush. It's pretty sad. Didn't want to go that far. That was confusing. I couldn't tell whose pet it was. That person to be like, oh, look at this guy. He's almost dead. That's not a merchant, that's a warrior. You should have turned around and killed me, bud. Too late. This is supposed to be, like, about the codex, but...